viewers, this is Shilpi. Today I'll be showing you how to make besan wali bhindi, which tastes very different from our regular bhindi ki sabzi, and it goes very well with puris, parathas or chapatis. So let me show you how to make it. Today I'm making bhindi for two people. So I have taken almost 15 to 18 bhindis and washed them and pat them dry with paper towel. Now I'll chop them diagonally in big pieces. Here it is very important that bhindi should be completely dry before cooking, otherwise they will become slimy. Now the bhindis are chopped, I will keep them aside and I'll roughly chop this onion. It will become almost half cup after chopping. I'll keep this also aside and now I'll take 6 tablespoons of gram flour or besan and add little salt to it. And now I'll add little water at a time. Beat and make thick and smooth paste like this. And this is the consistency we are looking for. Now I'll coarsely grind ginger, chili and garlic in my mortar pestle. You can also do it in mixy, but make sure masala should be a little coarse, not very fine. Now our basic preparation is done. Let's cook bhindi. For this I have already heated the pan at medium heat. To this I'll add oil. Today I am using mustard oil, which gives very soothing aroma to bhindi. Now the oil is hot. I'll add pinch of hing or asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon each of carom seeds and cumin seeds. Mix it and let it splatter for few seconds. Now I'll add our ground ginger garlic masala. Mix well and cook till garlic turns pink and you can smell nice aroma. Masala has been cooking for about 30 seconds. Now I'll add chopped onions. Mix them well and let them cook for few seconds or till onion gets little soft and turns pink. Base masala is ready now. I'll add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Mix well and add chopped bhindi, some salt and give it a nice mix. We will cover and cook the bhindis till they are soft. In between, stir them couple of times. Also after a few minutes, reduce the heat to medium low so that they do not burn. Now bhindi has been cooking for about 10 minutes and I have stirred it couple of times to avoid burning. You can see it looks nice roasted and soft. Now I'll push bhindis in the center and pour thin layer of besan mixture around it. Cover and let the besan cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. It's almost 3 minutes and you can see besan has cooked and properly set. I'll break it in small chunks and mix it with bhindi. If you see besan is not cooked, cover it again and cook for 1 to 2 more minutes. And now I'll add some more spices. Here I have 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of amchur powder, 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala and mix everything well and I'll cook it for another 2 to 3 minutes. Besan wali bhindi is ready to serve.
For more quick and easy recipes, you can visit my blog www.foodsandflavorsbyshilpi.com. Or you can also visit my YouTube channel and don't forget to subscribe it. Thanks for watching today's video. See you next time. Till then, happy cooking.